A former Ohio Veterans Home employee in Sandusky was arrested, accused of taking explicit pictures of residents in the home and sexually assaulting one of those residents. This is David Valentine. According to a release from the state, it started last Friday when the department got a call from an employee accusing Valentine. After an investigation, Valentine eventually confessed. He posted bond and awaits arraignment on felony charges.